So my first pick is the goalkeeper, Dean Bazanis. Basically, I'm putting him in because if I don't put him in, he's not going to be mates with me anymore. my second pick is Kiznorba at the back. I just think he's a good hard man and I just need him to defend at the back. My third pick is Aaron Moy. He's obviously doing well overseas now and played with him in Melbourne City, so yeah, I'll pick him. My final pick is David Villa. Played with him for a couple games only, but yeah, I'm sure he can bang him in, so yeah, I'll put him in.